Scorching Ray one more time at the wizard, at the player guy.
No, you're shooting through traffic.
Oh, it's a touch and touch, isn't it? Let's do my other magic. Grease for him. I can just draw it, right?
Yeah, you can just make your X's and squares.
X's and O's.
10-foot square, so.
It's slippery.
So, white hair and skeleton are slippery.
The white hair and skeleton.
Yep.
What's the save on it?
DC 14.
I think they both make their save to not fall on their asses.
Good job.
This time.
For now.
Tabby?
I'm just gonna try to sneak on by through here.
Move at a diagonal there. That's probably a wiser choice.
Yeah. And I'm gonna cast Cure Light Wounds on Kevin. For minimum. Four.
Thank you.
Four health. You're welcome.
Helping you. You have a bigger healing arm, you know?
Yeah, but I forgot and I didn't.
Alright, skeleton attacking you, Ross. I'm gonna guess 13 does not hit.
Nope.
I don't have
any. And then the fighter guy attacking Kevin.
Don't
20 hits
any
you,
spell.
Kevin.
Any spell?
Yeah. Oh. 20 is my AC defensive fighting.
Guy?
You can swap out any spells for cure spells.
Just shoot it white here.
I thought it was just harm spells.
That's feasible.
24. 24 will hit.
Ooh. 5.
Robot?
Can robot move in anywhere to attack anyone without
5, bro?
Yeah, I can 5 foot in.
Okay.
One more guy.
12
will not. Mark, your cleric.
I was going to move in to heal him, but... No, just stay there.
And your rogue?
Just stay there. Can't get in now.
Tomadrill?
Tom's cool.
Hey, Jory.
Yep.
You're still dead. Kevin!
Alright, I'm going to try and hit the fighter guy again. Let's see, that is an 18.
18 will not hit.
Fuck. This guy's got high AC.
Jory doll?
You know.
Skeleton.
I'm going to make a 5-foot step also.
Definitely.
Hmm? 5-foot me, That's not him.
Yeah.
That
15.
One.
15.
Diagonal, right there.
15?
Yep.
That
you get further away from me.
Well, then you can 5 foot.
Yeah. The point is to get people out of the doorway, so, you know,
lead on the way here,
stuff.
Guy.
Oh, thank you.
Did you kill a skeleton?
Yeah. And then,
which one has
18?
18 will hit.
The guy I'm fighting.
Black one.
Yeah, with
the little mace. The flailing.
Flail, yeah.
The flail.
Belleville?
Belleville.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry. I skipped one. I skipped the cleric. Then it'll be your turn, Belleville.
Okay.
He succeeds at casting defensively. He's going to try to touch you again, Oz. That's not going to hit your touch. 13?
Or else spellcrafted.
Touch is actually really
24.
Really low.
Yeah.
Well, it's divine, but...
I can spell hand and
try to... You already figured out it's inflict.
What?
It's inflict moderate wounds.
Mm. So. He's throwing moderates at us.
He's at least
level 3.
The mace.
So angry!
Mace thing, whatever the fuck it is.
If my barbarian was here, he would have
been. The guy that Kevin is dancing with there?
In the back, yeah.
Okay.
19. 19
will hit.
I feel like it's now we know what the AC. We don't know
what
the AC
is.
Rob
enemy.
So you tied it last time, didn't you?
Yeah, it's only one person to shoot through now, isn't it?
Yeah, you tied it.
For Mark, it's doubly weird.
So
especially when we get to the
if someone was singing their song, I would have hit him.
Okay, now I'll try.
Sports
like
four guys, and of which four of them were skeletons. It's not worth a song.
18.
18 on which one? I'm sorry.
The white haired guy.
The white haired guy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Trying to
write. I believe that. I'm almost positive that'll hit. I just have to verify. Yes, that will hit.
Dude with really high AC that keeps hurting me.
Shoot him. Robot. He's still left.
I'm gonna shoot. Wait, who's left?
Robot.
Oh, no, I mean like...
Almost.
Oh, just
almost.
Almost. No, okay, I'm attack him. It was on his lips.
I'll shoot the Macy dude. Nope. Interestingly enough, is there even a clear line of shot? Guy's just shooting arrows into the wall now. He's like, I know the guy's back there! Robot.
Put
him forward and
attack. 25.
Yeah.
25
will hit.
13.
Mark, Cleric.
I'll move in here. Actually, you know what?
Save
for
Greece.
I'm going up there. The Greece should be gone.
Actually, I'll heal
Kevin.
I don't need to heal.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
so
it's gone.
He has a cure mod on me and heal me all so full.
Okay.
Mark, your rogue.
Almost a full.
There's no Greece
yeah.
here.
I'm only 2 hit
points. Oh, okay. Well, in that case, we'll move over here.
Yeah.
Greece. For there?
Yep.
Greece is gone.
I'll take the attack. He's my dodge buddy.
Yeah.
21.
Yep.
Eight.
Ouch. Okay, then I'll hit him.
Be careful.
No dying.
Yeah, don't die.
No, I still got. I'm still good.
He's cool.
I'm ready.
Hey, Jory.
You.
Hit him.
You can make your attack.
Oh, okay.
You're still dead.
I miss. So, 5.
Jory's still dead.
7.
Character's done.
Fight. Do I have flanking?
I don't think anybody
no.
has flanking.
Yet. 5. Make me 5 foot so I have flanking with diagonally.
Yeah, that'd be right.
No,
yep.
The other.
Yeah, he's right.
The other
okay.
diagonal.
He, moving there, he's right. He's at a diagonal. You're
he's
at a diagonal.
No, I want to be flanking, so robot
there's
gets
rolls.
Flanking.
Oh.
Dude, that's not a 5 foot step.
Yeah, this.
That's that.
Oh,
yeah,
he was here. The square
diagonal.
Of the guy is, and you can't 5 foot diagonal cross because it's connecting with an enemy.
Oh, I'm not allowed to 5 foot there?
Right.
Oh, okay. Then,
the
yeah.
5 foot step you could take.
You
can
still
right
move
there.
Anyway.
You could move 10 feet there,
no,
and
no,
you
no.
never leave his attack of opportunity range, so you never provoke an attack of opportunity.
Oh, okay.
What do you have for him?
I'll do that.
Mm-hmm.
You're just
no,
not saying 5 foot step.
Yeah. Alright, I get it.
Mass work changer.
Well, it's an 8.
That
so that's 16, 17, 18 again.
Master work.
Fucking sing!
Jorgendahl?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to move into his attack. Wait.
I have.
I'm out of his attack range.
Yeah.
And the grease is gone.
New one there.
Yeah. Fuck it, I'll take the attack.
26.
Oh, yeah.
That's gotta be 20, I didn't mark it. For 9.
Now hit him.
Now hit him hard.
Yes. 26.
26 more hits, yes.
14. 14. Sorry. 14.
14?
Because I have my two-headed great club still. I'm just beating ass with that.
Belleville?
The one that you whittled down.
It's got the effigy to Ronaldo on
it. Yeah.
Just got beat with the club that's shaped like a kobold. How does it make you feel?
Rob.
I'm gonna. Did
you carve just his head, or is it, it's like his entire
it's
body?
No, it's just his legs. Like a bust.
Oh, okay.
It's just a bust.
I'm gonna miss with the five.
Yeah, you are gonna miss with the five. That is correct.
Like it's a very
Tabby?
Flattering pose too. Like he looks like the most regal kobold you've ever seen in your life.
Very charismatic. He's winking.
Yeah, and it's got in memorandum written on it.
Dancing thing.
Someday we're gonna find Ronaldo.
Spectral hand. And inflict light wounds.
Whoa. I'm going to pick
a spell.
I don't know.
You can only cast spells.
You're going to be a whirling dervish.
You got to cast Spectral Hand, and then next turn you can
cure it. I don't know if I'm
going to waste that spell
for that. I'm just going to chill here.
You
can
heal
me.
Oh.
Can heal him.
Nah. You're all on the other side of the floor.
I can move around.
Loop me around the edge of the board. 30 feet.
Not
that one, third. There you go. To Jorgendolt,
the hammer guy.
Yeah.
I'm at 14, I can go to
33.
Oh,
can I? I can still heal.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where
is it?
There's one.
He's going to take a very vicious swing at Jorgendal here.
You blackguard.
You're just saying words that
24.
Yeah.
Use power attack.
Basically just gibber at me.
You're good at this, Kevin. 15.
I'll say you're looking at
easy come, easy go.
Guy.
Good thing I healed.
Yeah, I would have
my
wait, was it
ranger is just...
I gave you 13.
Yeah. Do I have it? You probably have
I'm directly into him now.
Yeah.
Two.
Three.
Nineteen
will hit.
Ooh. Four.
Four damage?
Mm-hmm.
That will kill him.
Oh.
Yeah.
215 XP each.
That's nice.
There are once again two scimitars and two heavy steel shields on the
skeletons.
Skeletons. There is a set of chainmail, a heavy steel shield, a heavy mace, a heavy crossbow, ten bolts, a silver holy symbol of Athlix, a flail, a longbow, a set of half plate armor, another heavy steel shield, and 20 arrows.
How much does half plate?
And
like
a wooden.
I have 72 arrows left.
Half plate is plus 7, 0 dex bonus.
I'll take the 20 arrows.
Oh, thank you.
Chainmail, is that medium armor, Shadow?
Chainmail is medium armor.
Half plate heavy?
Half plate is heavy armor.
I took the 20 arrows. Anybody need any?
I'll take the bolts. If anyone gets it, by the way.
Yeah, I'm going to take that half plate.
Can I take your old armor?
If no one else wants it.
I will. Can I use your old armor?
I have chainmail, so it's just... there'd be two sets then.
Yeah.
Because the other...
There's chainmail on the ground as well.
Oh, okay. I'll take chainmail then. What's on your end, though?
Oh, I forgot to tell you I had...
It's a regular heavy flail or regular flail?
Regular flail.
So single-handed?
Single-handed.
Bludgeoning? But it has a trip weapon, isn't it?
Flail can be used as a trip weapon, however, it's not. It doesn't have defense. You can use it for trip attacks, but it doesn't have the halberd benefit. The halberd benefit is you can drop it instead of
looking at that.
You don't care if you have
heavy flail, so also has a trip benefit to it.
So there's zero max dex on half plate?
Right.
Okay.
I'm just going to get a wash.
No, I get one more AC.
Ultimately, flail is actually best used for disarming people.
Yeah, I'm actually going to take disarm too. If no one wants the flail, I'll take it. I'm just chalking onto something else I got in my pack of orders.
Nice purse, dude.
Thanks.
You can use a flail to make a trip attempt. You don't get any bonus, but
why do
you could drop it if you had.
Considered a
in theory, you could drop it to in response because
what if right now it's mercy?
The opportunity exists that somebody has something that will
exactly.
Your feet.
So it's a D6, is it?
A light flail?
Yeah.
Look at how big and black it is.
It's a 20 times 2, I believe.
Well, thank you.
It's a D8, and it is a 20 times 2.
Oh, really? It's a D8.
Similar to a
my
heavy
peanuts.
Mace.
My peanuts.
My peanuts! That is the best song ever.